Hello guys and girls, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to RoboThought series of Zero to Hero in Python coding using Jetson Nano. Alright guys, we are on lesson number 40. In this lesson, I am going to show you something different, something called string concatenation. Alright, string concatenation. Now, what is string concatenation? String concatenation is a specific unique technique of combining two different strings together. Alright, now it's basically concatenation is the process of appending one string to the end of another string. Alright, this also means you are obtaining a new string that contains both original and the new one connected together. Guys, I know this is going above your head, but I'm going to explain to you with a written code. I'm going to write a code in front of you on the terminal and show you with an example how it works. All right, let's get into our favorite Jetson Nano. I am already logged into my Jetson Nano and this is my terminal. What do we do? You got it. Let's create a new Python file. Nano, that's my IDE, and you have installed the same IDE. Nano concat, let's give a short name, guys. concatstring.py. Okay, now let's say, for example, b equal to b equal to Avenger, and then c equal to a. Is there an a at all? Tell me, is there an a here? So here basically we are trying to merge a variable a with a variable b into c, but there is no a. Let's see what happens. A plus b. All right, now print, let's say C. Okay guys, do you think this is going to work? Well, let's see. Control O, enter, Control X. All right, now we got to execute our Python file. Python 3 concat string dot py. Oh, ho, 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 ho. What did I tell you? There is no A. Where is it? Let's clear. Alright, let's go open our file. And a nano concat string dot py. Okay, now let's create another variable, a equal to, let's say, Iron Man. Okay, now let's save this. Control O, enter, Control X. Now let's execute this program. Let's see what happens. Python 3 concat string dot py. Can you see Iron Man, Avenger? You are able to connect two different strings into a one single string. Of course, there's a missing space, so that you can add, right? You can also add a space, you can remove a space. I taught you in the previous video the white space. That's how it is. So combine that, execute that. Alright guys, and that's about it in today's lesson. I hope you enjoyed. Do please subscribe, like, and give me a thumbs up, and I'm sure you're going to enjoy the future videos. I'm back soon.